And now the end is near, and so I face the final curtain. My friend, I'll say it clear, I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full, I traveled each and every highway and more, much more than this. I did it my way. Regrets, I've had a few, but then again, too few to mention. I did what I had to do, saw it through without exemption. I planned each charted course, each careful step along the byway, and more, much more than this, I did it my way. Yes, there were times, I'm sure you knew, when I bit off more than I could chew. But through it all, when there was doubt, I ate it up and spit it out. I faced it all and I stood tall and did it my way. I've loved, I've laughed and cried, I've had my fill, my share of losing. And now, as tears subside, I find it all so amusing to think I did all that. And may I say, not in a shy way, oh no, oh no, not me, I did it my way. For what is a man? What has he got? If not himself, then he has not to say the things he truly feels, and not the words of one who kneels. The record shows I took the blows and did it my way. It was my way.
Someone sneaking round the corner. For that someone perhaps could chance to be Mac tonight. From a tugboat on the river going slow, a cement bag, it is dropping down. Yeah, the cement is just for the weight, dear. You can make a large bet, Mac Heath is back in town. My man, Louis Miller, he split the scene, babe. After drawing out all the breath from his stash, now Mac Heath spends just like a pimp, babe. Do you suppose that our boy, he did something rash? Old Satchmo, Louis Armstrong, Bobby Darin, they did this song nice, Lady Ella too. They all sang it with so much feeling. That old blue eye, he ain't gonna add nothing new. But with Quincy's big band right behind me, swinging hard jack, I know I can't lose. When I tell you all about Mac tonight, babe, it's an offer you can never George Benson, we got Newman Foster, we got the Brecker Brothers, and Hampton's bringing up the rear. All these bad cats and more are in the band now. They make the greatest sounds you ever gonna hear. Hey, Suki Tawtry, Jenny Diver, Holly Peachum, oh,